Hadirin sekalian, pada malam ini kami ingin mengiktiraf seorang karyawan muzik yang telah memperjuangkan lagu-lagunya tanpa mengenal sempadan bahasa dan bangsa.
Sahaja sebagai seorang karyawan muzik yang memperjuangkan cinta sejagat dalam lagu-lagunya, sifat dermawan merentas bangsa dan bahasa telah menjulang namanya di mata dunia. I was a foolish little child, crazy things I used to do. Penulis dan produser muzik berdarah Lebanon yang dilahirkan dengan nama Mahir Mustafa Mahir Zain merupakan satu-satunya artis Timur Tengah yang mempunyai lebih daripada 26 juta peminat di seluruh dunia. Inggris, Perancis, Arab, Turki dan Melayu.
Andanya kau rasa tak berupaya hidup sendirian tiada pembela segalanya suram bagai malang.
Malah langkahnya melestarikan bahasa Melayu dalam lagu-lagunya khusus untuk peminat Nusantara telah terbukti berkesan dengan meraih 10 platinum di Malaysia dan Indonesia.
Menemukan damai di hati, seandainya semua.
Kini lagu-lagu tersebut berkumandang di persada antara bangsa, memartabatkan bahasa Nusantara.
Aku milikmu, yakini hatiku.
Anugerah Planet Music dengan bangganya mengiktiraf penerima Anugerah Rentas Planet 2017, Mahir Zain.
Kini ku tahu rasanya hidup dalam cahaya kasihmu. Kini ku tahu rasanya menemukan damai di hati seandainya.
Assalamualaikum everyone. Apa kabar? Alhamdulillah. This is the first time actually I'm standing and making a speech. So I wrote it on my phone so I can remember it. But first of all, I would love to thank Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for the talent that He's blessed me with and for guiding me to use it in a good way and for the great success that He's given me. I'm so honored and grateful to be here with you all. And I want to thank you for accepting me in your hearts and making me feel truly welcome every time I come here to Singapore, to Indonesia, and to Malaysia. I know we're here to celebrate us as artists and celebrate our success. But I would like to also remind myself and remind you all about the responsibilities that we have. Talents and success are gifts. And with these great gifts comes great responsibility. So now it's up to us to use our talents and success to help making this world a better place for all, inshallah. And as the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam said and taught us, the best of people are those that bring most benefit to the rest of mankind. So I hope that you and me, you and I can be from amongst them. Thank you all.